North Charge to have a look. We have to evacuate. Rana has no idea what she's doing. Did I ever risk your lives like this?
Step up. Have a look.
What is the point of this?
Prices can't be beat.
Charge to have a look.
Thank you. Progress is slow, but steady.
My husband, Gelund, went fishing yesterday morning. He never came home. I went looking for him this morning with my dog, and now my dog has wandered off. No, I'm not. The last place I saw Rexis was near our mill, just north of here. Take this whistle. Use it when you get over there. I'll wait here in case he comes home.
Can I help you with something, Horker? kind. My boat sank off the coast in a storm. It was unnatural. I saw colors I've never seen before. I drifted for hours on a plank. I thought I was dead. Just give me a second, and I'll head back home. I'll lean on Rexus when I get tired. Almira will be worried sick. Thank you.
Thank you.
Mind yourself. There are bandits about. That's refreshing. Most days it's just Rana and me against the world. We have some work to do. That cursed ship is the least of our worries. Bandits are plundering the mine, looking for artifacts. They're alert, looking for something. Had to kill the one behind me before he warned the others. How are you at Subterfuge? I'll stay here and keep an eye on these bandits. You take the uniform from our friend here. Get down among the shacks and see what's going on. Grab some gear from our friend here. His kit will help you slip into the mine unnoticed.
Get lost! Quick, come inside. We've almost made it past the scamps. I heard them say the portal is just beyond.
Who are you? Please, don't hurt me! Guards! Intruder!
Thank you.
So, what did you find out? A covenant contract? I smell a distraction. That ship we spotted might be the start of an invasion. We've got to get back to the village. Orc-loving Covenant cowards! You found the evidence. The Covenant sent these bandits, and that means trouble. I'll head back and warn Captain Rana. You'll need to find as many missing people as possible. I can understand you. Oh my, I'm not a Skeever. No, no. Follow me. I'll show you. Thank Kine! You have it! My friends and I were out hunting in the woods when a mad mage ran up and began throwing spells at us. I think he only nicked me. He dropped that wand in the snow as he left. I don't know how spells work. I tried picking up the wand, but it wouldn't let me. I think it does the spell, or undoes it. Look, my friends are Falta, Brend, and Runzenwild. They're Skeevers now. Please find them and use the wand to fix them.
I'm obliged to you.
Praise Sithis. A traveler. Please, the poison's chill is getting to me. I don't know if I'm going to make it. I came out here with three of my Fighters Guild comrades. We heard rumors of dangerous creatures in the cave. Then we found spiders. Argonians are resistant to poison. That's the only reason I got away. Save my crew. If I know spiders, my comrades are already in cocoons. Find Tethys, Nair, and Hunsen Shadow. Set them free. We should be able to get them out before they're a meal for spiders. We shouldn't have come here. I should have listened to the Guildmaster. We're used to taking contracts as they come. We pick our own jobs. The Guildmaster, though. She wanted us to go hunt Daedra. If only we had followed orders.
Thank you.
My comrades have returned. I erect the spine of gratitude. You are a hero today. May your scales stay moist. By the way, we're not heading back to the village. We have our own boat, and we're getting off this cursed rock. If you're ever in Davin's watch, you should consider joining the guild. I'd put in a good word for you.
Thank you.
Fate needs you, Proxy. Fate needs you.
We'll never pay off the debt now!
Ah!